Hey everybody, welcome back to my Snow Cave. I'm your host as always, Snowman. Sorry about that, I thought I had a couple seconds longer. So it is Friday. We're going to continue playing on with Beyond Good and Evil. Now, I have been busy since I was on last with this. My wire here, so it's... Let's see. I have 25 orbs. And I do have Paige's Jet boots. And something I figured out. Now, get to check out the boots. There's two codes on there. P6V7, which we use. Or is that the one we need? C6J7. Let's give that one a shot. So we are 5 orbs shy of our boots. Okay. I forgot what the code was. My notepad over it is. I'm gonna write both out because I don't know which is gonna be what. Pray I have a pen that wants to work. I went through like 4 and nothing happened. So C6J7 and P6V7. Alright. Incorrect. Alright, so it is the C6. Now, where did the other ones come from? Alright, so C6J. Correct code. Alright. Oh crap, it's a button. Oh good god, what is going on? Is that the code?
Paige, you've been hiding this from me for the past 20 years.
I'm sure he was just trying to protect you.
That's gotta be the Beluga checkup disc. Alright, just like the one in the video, because this looks like the workbench. Ooh, what's that? Take. Let's see, guys. Didn't I already buy one? Yeah, I've got 2. Why the hell would I need 2 flight stabilizers? It's only supposed to work for the rocket if there's already one. Did I waste freaking orbs on a stabilizer that I didn't need? Oh, that's gonna piss me off.
Now, a short speech from General Keck, Supreme
Beluga Checker.
Alpha sections to remind us all of our duty as loyal citizens and to
Beluga overhaul checkup. Depth stabilizers, okay. Octo combustions, okay. Flight stabilizer is missing. I'm gonna have to install the one I already got and then try to remember to pick up another one from those crooks at. He thinks they're crooks. Auto guidance on the two. Auto guidance to the hovercraft, okay. Hyper sustainment snorting board. Apparently that's okay. Paralyzing nozzles, okay. Stellar. Motor missing. Only need for spaceflight. Gotta be one from those cons. Okay. So I need 2 flight stabilizers, which is what I got.
And now, to the Alpha.
No one cares. Let's go install these flight stabilizers. Oh, that means we can't go anywhere, though. There's no engines. sucks. So I need 5 more orbs before we can go in, before we can, like, fly.
That should do it. Ship is now in full working order. I'm to take a test flight.
No. We don't have the engine, dude. Oh, I misread. Alright, yeah. I needed it for stellar space flight. Not terrestrial. Are we gonna pop up through the freaking lighthouse? Oh, no lighthouse now, so who cares? There it is, that light, there's the lighthouse. Oh! Maybe not the lighthouse. Okay. Now, if you see right about here, that's an island that's it's like the first island we went to. Now, I've been in there, and I can't find any of these orbs that it's showing. Same thing with that animal. And down below, where that pearl and the paw print are, is another animal and pearl. There's no way onto the island from the outside, so maybe those are supposed to be accessed by using this.
They're attacking the boats! We have to protect them!
Oh.
Gotcha! Okay, I won't let him out.
We can't abandon the Beluga now, Miss Jade. It'd be too easy of a target.
It's gonna take a little use of flying this thing.
Keep him in your sight.
Okay, got a visual. We're gonna get him if it kills us.
I think it's 4 more for the engine. Yeah, last thing was 30. Alright, so I'm gonna try my theory by going over here, because see there's our island. And yeah, I took photos of like as many of the animals as I could come across.
You are now leaving territorial waters. Final warning.
I kind of have to. I gotta go across. Ah, what the frick?
You are entering the hazardous zone.
For your safety, please leave the area.
You are now leaving territorial waters. Final warning.
You are entering a hazardous zone. For your safety.
All right, never mind that one. Apparently, I can't get in there. Oh yeah, and I did all four of the races, and I can't. The third race I actually completed, and the name at the Koopa bar. The person who took the third race, the name's changed to Jade. Oh, nice. Alright, so I was right in thinking I could get in here. I'm gonna mess my hair up. Whatever, I don't care.
We're going to have to be very careful. They say the treasure is guarded by a colony of Krochaks.
Is that a cockroach? Alright. No actual map, so this is gonna be one of those ones just... What do we got in here? Push the button. Ooh, upgrade.
Nice job, Yate.
Yeah, and I finally found a use for the boost during the races. I'm still having the hardest time dealing with the guy playing that weird, like, air hockey game. I tried for like 2 hours, and it's like any time I try, like, I get like a win in, boom. I lose. Because it's like best 2 out of 3, I win the first one, the other two goes to him. Because I have no idea what the hell's going on, because it's like, alright, if they start coming in on my side and they start grouping here, the one I get to shoot from next is just one single way off to the side, or in the upper corner, nowhere able to go anywhere. It's like, you don't get to choose the one you want to use, you get whatever they tell you to use. And, if there's a bunch that happen to come in at the same time, it'll actually randomly swap. So it's like, you can't target... I mean, you could try to go faster, but... It's just a pain in the ass. Watch, for my luck, that'll be the only one I don't get.
Don't break up the team.
D-butt? Seriously, you just call me a D-butt? Jackass.
Awaiting your orders, Miss Jade.
Apparently, I can't do anything to that. And there's no map, so I can't. I have to take a picture of that. Ah, no, get. There we go. His super action worked across the gap, but hey, I'm not gonna question. Ooh, there's at least two of them. I'm the one that's not even in any armor, and I'm the one, like, not getting, like, taken. Ooh. And number four? Oh, this means we can get our engine soon. Everybody calm, cool, fire.
Out! Preserve the home team!
Well, don't get in our way, bro. Yeah, and I did buy the one that's like 3,999. Oh, booyah. Guess who gets a rocket upgrade? Oh, there's more.
Yes, sir!
So we go through those things now. Oh, what the? I don't care. They're packing orbs. Give me thy orb of power.
Ouch! Respect the home team.
There you go, talking about not getting attacked. That is so boss. We're gonna have orbs for days after this. It's like, what do I need orbs for now? So look, there's still one over here. Come on, four? Oh, this has got to be like this in case, you know, you're lacking a lot of orbs. Hip slap. It's 36, so I just claimed 11 orbs. Yeah, 11 orbs already. And there's, you know, there's a couple of random ones out there. Damn straight we can. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. Is that five?
Respect the home team, Chapter 12.
That's 15. Money bags? Alright, I gotta look. Discover 80 pearls. There's like 88. Oh, yeah. At one point, I was trying to take a break from, the air hockey game thing, and I saw Rufus, and I went over, you know, he's the walrus guy, at the table as I was walking over, he slammed his hand on the table, like, and I have to glance down, and I saw, like, a letter, like, a letter Q, I think it was, and, it's like, oh, so when I backed off, he lifted his hand up, so, after a few minutes, I figured out that if I go to the second floor balcony, looking. It was his room door. It was his room combination, and he had a pearl. Not like I needed it now. Huh. All right. Now the thing is, I know. That there is. Something here. animal-wise for, like, the photo. And I figure, just go a little slow getting out, maybe we'll see it. Oh yeah, that, also that first place where we met that weird, you know, the guy that was in the fake car, which was actually a taxi. There's, and, you know, actually going through the levels and finding out you can kick certain breakers. I kicked one, and this weird glowing, like, eel kind of came out of nowhere. Which is one you need to take a photo of. If I can find this thing and take a photo of it, we are good and should not have to worry about coming back here. Because I don't know what will happen once we get to the rocket. I don't know if, you know, going to the moon is like the last stretch of the game. I would like to try to fill up the camera bar, photo bar one more time, I think. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one I'm talking about. And I found that guy, too. And there's like four more here. After the next roll of film, you'll get. I'll give you an MS disc, Jade. That's not a. That's not a pearl. Okay. Oh, these are the photos of like the case. Okay, and photo album. That is a crappy photo album. Look, we've been attacked only by that one type of creature, and I haven't seen anything else. I mean, those guys, we've... Yeah, we've already taken photos of those. But we'll make our way back. If not, oh well. Maybe what I'll do is I'll save before we blast off, and I can pick it up from there. And then just, you know, do up with whatever I've already done. Yes, it is actually very green in this cave. It's not, you guys. What we're looking for could actually be outside, too. Hold on. That seems a little... Have you cleaned your nose today? Look at that look in his eyes. He's stoned as all hell. Alright, yeah.
Perfect. I'll add it to the list.
Damn straight you will! So that means I should. Alright. All pearls and whatnot are gone. Alright. You should have seen some of the mad drifting I was doing in one of the races. The race 4 I was, like, really easy once I figured I could use the boosts. Like, I've already got all the pearls from the races. So... It's kind of cool how it just like connects like that. Now, there's something. Aqua section under quarters. All right. Another weird random location.
Tracks, Miss Jade. He's getting away with a pearl.
He is.
Awaiting your orders, Miss Jade.
Something. Ship upgrade.
Okay,
nice.
Digitalization termi-
yeah. Boost. Okay, so apparently I hit this. This thing.
Awaiting your orders, Miss Jade.
And we need one more. Talk about less than repetitive, son. I will.
Awaiting your orders, Miss Jade.
Yes, sir.
Oh, good God, what is it, three? Holy crap, I mean, if I had none, I'd probably have, like, almost... So that makes 83. I know we're 84. There's four more orbs in this game?
Mamako Garage is the one who's gonna be happy.
44. I've got 14 more than I needed. And I started out with, I think, what was it, 8 or 9 after I bought the gyro thing? Holy crap in a handbasket, Batman. I don't know why you put crap in a handbasket, but Batman needs it. He's Batman, he don't need shit. Alright, I'm actually going to utilize this and save. It overruns the treasure room. Sorry about that. So let's check our map. See what's left besides. Alright. Oh, so, alright. That pearl is the one that's got on the guy's hat, and then there's one pearl there. So, what? That'd be 84, that's 85, and then there's three more somewhere. He'll probably have to be the last one. Because, you know, I have to spend a grand to challenge him, and if I lose the money, but. Where's a Baluga? Baluga. Oh, there you go. Transform and roll out. Or fly out. To buy me a condo using all my extra pearls.
Mama go!
What treasure? I only did it on a whip, and he just tells me about it. Space engine, 30 pearls, keep ups. Yeah, let me just.
This motor is not for hovercrafts, Jade. Come back with a spaceship, and we'll install it for you.
I left it outside.
Account identification. Okay. A box of K-Bups completely restores. A boost capsule temporarily triples your ma- A set of pods completely restores your vehicle. A set of pods completely restores your vehicle's energy.
Alright. I'll come in with a ship. I don't know how I'm supposed to do it, but yeah. I just mainly want the extra repair stuff.
Identification. Okay. A boost. The repair pod restores one wrench of your vehicle's energy.
So what do I do? Just fly over and drop in?
Bye, Jed. See ya soon.
See you in a minute. Yeah, it would help if I could see where I'm going to land. I didn't even know it before. I would have known what it was for anyway, because.
As good as new, and the installation is included, Jade. Don't let an occasion like this one get away from you.
Well done, Jade.
Looks like it should only be on like one side of the ship. Now we have our warp drive.
Here we come, outer space! You better hope this motor of yours has some kick to it, Mama Go.
Right? Alright, so. I'll take one more glance over here. Maybe I can detach the hovercraft.
Maneuver not allowed. Collision risk.
You are now leaving territorial waters. Final warning.
You are entering a hazardous zone. For your safety, please leave the area. You are
Excuse me, you're shooting at me. I didn't give you permission.
For your safety, please leave. You are entering a hazardous zone. For your safety, you are entering a hazardous zone. For your safety, please leave the area.
Into the sky we'll begin.
Alginib, Omega Dipper, all there. Founded by stars, Double H.
There's no data.
Hey, the stellar motor is backfiring. Almost new, he said. Rhino.
Celine? Oh, we get
Lunar base in sight, Miss Jade.
Project Apollo. Yeah, that hasn't happened, obviously. Collect 11 M discs. Complete the game. Coconut shell game? Alright, so.
There's the transmitter. That's where we need to try to get in.
Transmitter entrance. Let loose the dogs of war. Took it to fall over. I don't think it's going to show anything until I get a map. Get a reason.
Shawnee, I've located the probable positions of the Alpha's activities. I've added them to your map for you to look at. Send us the pictures. Shawnee, I've located the...
Alright, we made it to the moon. I think I'm going to leave it here for tonight. I don't want to get started and then, you know, go longer than necessary. So, I will be doing that. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I mean, we've got our ship up and running. Surprise, Jade. You're so close to getting the last of the pearls. Apparently there's a shell game I gotta find. And of course I gotta win that jackass in that little air hockey thing, not just for the achievement, but for the pearl on his head. And unless I get a map stating otherwise, I don't think there's any of that stuff here. So everything else is gonna be on the planet. Huh. I'll have to maybe try to, you know. I bet you I even screwed up and I just oversaved on the file I should. Eh, it's alright. At least I know what I've done. Alright, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, let me know by hitting that like button for snowball. In New England, it is currently snowing, so there is snow this time still. Again, what am I talking about? Any questions, comments, statements, ideas on where to look for the pearls, or maybe a section I didn't go back to that I haven't mentioned yet, let me know in the comments. If you haven't already, but you would like to, go ahead. Feel free to subscribe. You never know what I'm going to come up with for the channel. And you're free to share my videos with your friends and family. Let them know what you're watching. Maybe it gives them a chuckle. Maybe, you know, they want to check it out for themselves. You never know. So, until next time, everybody, I hope you had a good one. And I'll see you again soon. Bye.